Hi guys, welcome to CSC Digital India Portal YouTube channel. First of all, I congratulate all CSC VLEs because CSC and HDFC Bank tied up and provided a credit card for all CSC VLEs, all eligible CSC VLEs. So this is really a good news for all common service center village level entrepreneurs. Yes, we will see this in depth detail in this video. Yes, VLEs, CSC e-governance Service India Ltd and HDFC Bank signed an agreement and issue credit card for all CSC VLEs. In this video, we will see what is the application procedure for this HDFC Bank credit card, how to apply online for this HDFC credit card for CSC VLEs, what is the application procedure, what are the documents required to upload. We will see all these details in step-by-step application live process. So watch this video till the end to get latest updates. Before going to this video, kindly subscribe Digital India Portal YouTube channel by clicking the regular subscribe button and also the bell symbol to get latest updates. So we will directly get into this video. So first, just go to digitalseva.csc.gov.in with your 12-digit CSC ID and password. After that, just click the search button and search HDFC. Just enter. In this page, you will see HDFC products list. Here you can see HDFC loan, CSC loan buzzer option is available under financial. Just click this. It will be redirected to the credit card applying portion. So just log in with your Digitalseva Connect. And again, once again, you can log in with your 12-digit CSC ID and password. So after entering that, just enter your password. Just click once again sign in button. Now it will be redirected to the application process page. So this is the interface for applying credit card for HDFC Bank. Here you can find the credit card option is available first. So just click this credit card option. So this is the application process started from here. So credit card brand, it is HDFC Bank and CSC logo available in your credit card. So financial inclusion by HDFC. So apply button option is available here. Just click apply button. It will be redirected to the application process. So HDFC credit card, there are two options available. One is for VLE and another one is non-VLE. So all VLEs must select VLE option. So there is a note for VLE credit card. So for if VLE is applying for credit card, means these are the mandatory rules and regulations. So VLE needs to upload minimum 1 year bank statement of the bank which is currently used by the VLE. You can upload any bank statement, any bank transaction list as PDF. Bank statement is allowed after 1st of April 2018 only. After April 1st, 2018, bank statement only accepted. So you are not allowed to edit your details after submission. So once filling the application form, you must carefully fill the details because once submitted, you cannot edit the details you can fill. So minimum 1 year statement period is required. Credit card with limit to be provided after CIBIL verification and bank diligence only. So just click the proceed button. So this is the application page. Here first option, enter your name. Just enter your name and date of birth. PAN card is mandatory. Your state, choose your state, which state you belongs to. Just choose your state and your district, choose your mobile number, gender, whether you are a male or female, email ID and your bank statement. So there are several list of banks are provided here. You can choose which bank you have account you have regularly used. It is in any bank like SBI, State Bank of India, ICICI Bank, in any bank you can choose as your bank statement. So after choosing that, here just click and choose the statement from April 1st, 2018 or accepted. You can choose the statement date. So 1st of April to which date you can apply. So just select this. And statement of account, you can upload the transaction status account. So this file must be in PDF format only and the maximum file size is 300 KB. You can upload a maximum of 300 KBs. After choosing this, just click proceed and submit your application. Once you submit this application, so this is the final page appears. Request successfully submitted. So after the completion, the application, HDFC Bank team will contact within 24 to 48 years. So once application submitted means HDFC Bank team will contact you within 24 to 48 hours. If you have any queries, means just mail us to HDFC fi@csc.gov.in. And also, if you have any queries regarding this, means you can submit your comments under this video's description. It will be answered as soon as possible. So kindly share this video to reach as most as possible. So I request all VLEs to apply for credit card, because it is very much useful for your day-to-day financial transactions in your CSC center. So kindly subscribe Digital India portal and press bell symbol regular updates. Share this video. Thanks for watching.